So with this one, obviously it's a much bigger mold than the others that I have dusted with the powder. You really may need to make sure that you carefully dust all the inside of it. Now, if you've got a different mold, you could maybe turn the mold inside out and dust it with a metallic powder that way,